children, grandchildren, and in-laws of the late Madaki of Auchi, Alhaji Liasu Momo, danced into a reception to honor their late father. The appreciated guests who came from far and near to honor them while paying homage to the widows of the renowned philanthropist and first Paul Harris Fellow of the Rotary Club in Edo State. The children, grandchildren, and in-laws danced to the music of Young Bolivia, joined by different dignitaries. Widows of the late businessman Alhaji Liasu Momo, Ebun Momo, Hajaramotu Momo, and some children in their tributes described their father as a peacemaker, philanthropist, disciplinarian, and solution provider. Elder sister of the deceased, a princess of the royal Ikelebe dynasty of Auchi, who was also the first female chief judge of Edo State, Justice Constance Momo, commended children of the deceased for keeping their father's legacies alive.
He was caring. He cared for the children. He cared for all of us. He made the children to what they are today. He educated all our graduates.
Man was a great man. A great philanthropist of his. And again, he's a giver.
That's a man that believed in peace. That's a man that believed that there's science behind silence. He believed that you don't have to be cantankerous. He believed that peace solves everything.
This gathering is not just for my brother Elef Momo. It is also in remembrance of his other brothers that passed on.
He was a great man, he was a teacher. He taught us so many things. I can't even start to explain the things he taught us. He educated us to the fullest.
He was a peaceful person and he loved everybody. He liked, you know, to have people around him.
Well, we're celebrating his life today. You can see lots of family members from all over represented here to celebrate my dad. He served Edo State as a special advisor to the governor.
All the children coming together to celebrate him, even 1 year after his death, is something that we are grateful to God for, because he taught us the key of humility, and that's what has taken all of us this far.
PDP National Vice Chairman, South South Zone, Chief Dan Obi, commended Alhaji Momo's advancement of Auchi, wife of the director, ITV and Radio, Mrs. Yinka Ogboede Unwose, and members of the Aliyu family from Igara, Akoko-Edo local government area, were also on hand to identify with the Auchi royal family.
I've traveled all the way from Abuja to come and honor him and to join the family to thank God for the life he lived. He was a great man.
He was our father, everything. He was good to us, to everybody.
We, the children of Chief David Adekunle Aliyu and the grandchildren, were here to rejoice with the family of the Momos and to celebrate this great icon.
A good legacy, and we thank God for a life well spent.
The man just carried his family, even the extended family. A lot of us will not be where we are if not for him.
The former Madaki of Auchi, Alhaji Liasu Momo, died at the age of 79 on May 6, 2020. Kingsley Uchebu reporting.